Do you see what's happening?
It was this disruptive insurgency that assaulted the art world's sensitivities in terms of like who's important and why.
You've got a massive volume of transactions happening in a new art space that the traditional art players aren't capturing.
Everything is changing.
It was just a total career changer, and it's amazing to see how empowering it is.
As far as traditional people in the art world, like collectors or dealers, I would have said bafflement is really the word.